For more Bang fun, be sure to check out the Bang Radio Hour podcast every week.
All right, everybody, listen up. Coach is ready to make his pregame speech.
All right now, men. We've got a chance. A chance to be men. To go out there and do what men do. Out there on that field is not a place for boys, men, but for men. And that's what we are, men. Men. Men with a gleam. We're men with a gleam, men. And when we take that field, let's go out there like a team full of manly, gleaming men and...
Freeze! I'm a federal agent.
What the devil? Who the hell are you?
Mr. Schottenheimer. My name is Jack Bauer. I'm a federal agent attached to the counterterrorism unit in Los Angeles. I need you to stop making the speech and step out of the locker room.
But what about the men? What about the gleam?
Mr. Schottenheimer, this team is in danger of self-destructing within the next 3 hours unless I get you out of here right now.
Yo, he said he didn't want to go. Oh, damn! My muscles!
Oh, now that was just no class. Jack Bauer.
Jack, this is Bill over at CTU. I have the president on the line, and he's asking to speak to you.
It's the president.
Hey, Jack! Listen here.
Yes, sir.
You get that shoddy hottie feller out of there yet?
Not yet, sir. The subject is being uncooperative.
Uncooperative? God dang it! Put him on the blower!
Hello?
Marty! Now, you listen here, boy. This ain't none other than President George W.
Yes, sir, Mr. President.
All right, now looky here. Your country needs you right now, Marty. I got a lot riding on this game this afternoon.
I don't understand, sir. What do you have riding on the game?
Well, I got a little cocky on the phone the other night and made a dang bet with that president. I might have jibba-wabba-jabba or whatever his name is from Iran. And now the Chargers got to win or that loony gets to have nuclear weapons.
What? Well, how did that happen?
Oh, hell, he's just such a fast talker and he got me all twisted up. And next thing I know, he's got the Patriots and I'm stuck with you. Your Chargers better be up to the pace there, boy. Otherwise, it's global holocaust. You got that?
Yes, sir. I'll do whatever it takes to win this game.
Glad to hear it, son. Now, that means I need you to get the hell out of that stadium and get as far away from it as you can before kickoff.
But the men are gleaming.
I don't care if they're dripping with Astroglide. You get your butt out of that stadium. W.A.P.
Yo. This here Michael Vick, quarterback, Atlanta Falcons. Look, after the football season is over, man, I like to carry my ass off on vacation, you know? I mean, man, they be beating my ass during that football season. I be all sore, so, man, I like to get away from it all and go on someplace warm and chill out on the beach with some honeys, you know? So, yeah, man, like, even though I'm a big-time quarterback in the NFL, yo, I'm just like you, man. See, you know, like, when I want to get away from it all, I forget all about work for a while. You know what I'm saying, man? So I fly my ass off down the beach, and I say, yo, man, this be real hitting, yo, but damn, man, I just want that extra push to help me really relax and shit, you know? So I get up and go get me a bottle of Aqua Reefa. Yo, this shit be the bomb, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah, pretty soon, man, I'll be real relaxed, yo, and, man, it'd be all right. Shit.
Aqua Reefa. A half ounce of this and you be tripping, yo.
Jack Bauer.
Jack, it's Chloe. What are you doing?
I can't talk at the moment, Chloe. I'm indisposed.
Well, satellite tracking shows Mr. Schottenheimer on the sidelines.
What? Damn it! I told him to wait outside the door and to not move!
Well, it looks like he's going to challenge a clear fumble by Marlon McCree and waste a timeout with only 6 minutes to go.
Chloe, if he throws that red flag, it's all over.
Duh.
I need every available man to stop Marty Schottenheimer from throwing that flag right now!
Jack, why does this always happen when I'm on my period?
Looking for more Bang fun? Be sure to check out the Bang Radio Hour podcast every week.